See this question, Nana. Exercise 4.3 in pair of linear equation, two variables. Second bit, a third question. Two women and five men can together finish an embroidery work in 4 days, while three women and six men can finish it in 3 days. Find the time to be taken by one woman alone and one man alone to finish the work. This is the question. This question we have to convert as a pair of equations, and we have to find the solutions. Is it clear, Nana? And see in rough work. These type of problems, work and time and work, such type of questions, how to do first of all? What is the basic concept in this problem? Example, one person want to do, he can do the work in 6 days. Example, I given a work to one man. He says, I can complete in 6 days. So that he can complete in 6 days means this total work is making as like averagely is making 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. He is making as like a 6 parts. Per day, he can complete each part. Means this part is how much? 1/6 part. Second day 1/6 part. Third day 1/6. Fourth day 1/6. Fifth day 1/6. And sixth day 1/6. Totally, if we add this, we get total one work. So if he complete in 6 days, that work he is dividing into 6 parts. Like that, a person can do a piece of work in 10 days. Means per day, how much he can complete? Per day work is 1/10 part. Okay. Example, a person can complete the work in 9 days. So we have to say per day how much he can complete? 1/9 part. Okay. Take this basic concept and you have to complete this problem easily. Okay, Nana? Right. So first of all, here 2 women and 5 men can together finish an embroidery work in 4 days. Okay, first of all, one woman alone, how many days she can take? First of all, you have to take, let a woman can do a piece of work in x days. Example, if she can complete in x days, per day how much she can complete? Per day, she can complete per day 1/x part. 1/x part she can complete. Is it clear for her? Right. Same way, let a man can do work in how many days? Means Y days. Okay. Per day he can complete 1/Y part. Okay, then have you understand this? Okay, now for case one. See this case one, Nana, here. What he given? 2 women, 5 men can together finish an embroidery work in 4 days. So per day they can complete how much? So they can complete per day they can complete 1/4 fourth part. Is it clear then? Per day they can complete in 1/4 part. Per day both means women and men. Women how much? 1/6 part. Plus men how much? 1/yth part. The total is equal to 1/4 part. You have to say this is the okay. Here how many women? Sorry, 2 men. That's why 2 into 1/x. It's become as 2/x. And 5 men. 5 into 1/y. You get 5/y. Is it clear, Nana? 1 woman means 1/x. Here 2 men means 2/x. 5 men means 5/y is equal to 1/4. We have to say this is the first equation. Is it clear? Okay. Let's see that case second. Okay. In that case second is 3 women and 6 men can together finish it in 3 days. Means per day they can complete in how many days? How much part? So per day they can complete it in 1/3 part. 1/3 part. Is it clear, Nana? So that, but how many women now? Per woman, one woman can complete the work in 1/6 part means 3 women means 3 into 1/x, that is 3/x, plus how many men? 6 men means 6/y, that is equal to 1/3. We have to say this is the second equation. Is it clear, Nana? Now these two equations you go through by elimination method or substitution method. If elimination method means we have to multiply this first equation by 3 table, it has become 3 to the 6. This you multiply by 2 table, 2 3 is 6, and then it will be same. Easily we can eliminate that x values. Okay, so first equation I'm multiplying by 3 table. So what happened? 3 to the 6/x, 3 5 is 15/y, 3 1 is 3/4. Is it clear then? The second equation I am going to multiply by 2 table. So what? 2 3 is 6/x, 2 6 is 12/y, 2 1 is 2/3. Okay. These equations you have to subtract it. So subtract. And then subtract, the symbols will be change. Okay, these two are cancelled. Your denominator is same, that's why y, okay. 15 minus 12 directed 3/y. That is equal to here 3/4. Minus 2/3. Okay, then right. So here 3/y is equal to, here LCM is 4 3 is 12 is the LCM. So 4 3 times 3 3 is 9, Nana. This is minus here 3, how many times 3 4s of that 4 2s are 8. So we get 3/y is equal to 1/12. If you do the cross multiplication, we get y is equal to 3 12s are 36. This is the y value. Okay. Now y is equal to 36. Substitute. either equation 1 or second equation. Substitute in example second equation. Okay, your second equation is what? 3 by x plus 6 by y. Instead of y, you have to write 36 is equal to 1 by 3. So what happened, Anna, here? 6 1s, 6 6. So that 3 by x is equal to 1 by 3 minus 1 by 6. So 3 by x is equal to, here LCM is 6. 3 how many times? 3 2s are, that 2 1s are 2. Here 6 how many times? 6 1s are, that 1 1s are 1. So that 3 by x is equal to 1 by 6. If you do the cross multiplication, x is equal to 3 6 are 18. X is equal to, we got 18, and y is equal to there 36. So watch, x means watch, a woman can complete in 18 days, sorry, incomplete in 18 days, okay? A woman or a man can complete the work in how many days, man? 36 days. Clear? The same way a woman can complete how many days, Nana? 18 days. Check, Nana. Is it clear for all? Any confusion? Okay.